Hi, I'm Shane Phillips, CEO of the Phillips Group, and this is my piece called How to Assess a CEO in Less Than 3 Minutes. One of the key jobs of the CEO is to set the vision for the organization. So how do we test for vision? We look at vision in 4 key areas. 1, does the candidate have a personal vision? Start with high school. Who did they want to be when they were young? How did they pick their university? Did they have a clear vision of what academic background they needed to get into the profession they wanted? Where do they see themselves in 20, 30, 40 years? What kind of personal vision do they have? 2, professional vision, which means once they start in their career, they start in their industries, do they have a clear vision of what kind of professional they want to be? If they want to become a CEO, or they want to become a CFO or a COO, do they have a clear milestones mapped out? What capabilities do they need to develop? What skill sets, what qualifications do they need to achieve that professional vision? 3, industry vision. The CEO must understand where the markets are going. What's the future of your industry 5 to 10 years from now? What are the 3 biggest technology disruptions that your industry will be facing over the next 5 to 10 years, and how do you plan on dealing with them? Can you please compare and contrast how the European, American, Middle Eastern markets are going to evolve over the next 5 to 10 years? And how do you plan on dealing with these changes? So they should have a very clear idea of where the industry is going and how they're going to stay relevant as those changes take place. And 4th, and one of the most important, is your organizational vision. So where has your organization been? Where is your organization today? And where is your organization going to be in the next 5 to 10 years? I like to test for this by asking questions around their revenue mix. So for example, what's your current revenue mix? Which products and service lines are your most profitable, and which ones are your least? And how will that change over the next 5 to 10 years? Do you still think the same services and products will be as profitable 5 years from now as they are today? How do you plan on reacting to these changes in your revenue mix? And how do you plan on impacting that revenue mix over the next 5 to 10 years? And how do you plan on using this to deliver a sustained competitive advantage? So where is your organization today? Where does it need to be in 5 to 10 years? And so if your candidate cannot answer these questions, you may want to disqualify them. And especially if they don't understand where the industry is going and they are unable to create an organizational vision, you need to disqualify those candidates. If you're hiring a CEO or a senior executive, please reach out to us. We would love to share with you some of our assessment materials and systems which can help you make more successful hires with your senior talent.